First, we begin with a simple kick and snare pattern, like so. Next, it's time to add some hi-hats and cymbals to fill those spaces. Add some modulated bass lines, and be sure to make them heavy. Why not try adding a synth lead in a higher register? Perhaps some sound effects or pads. And now you are ready for the most important part of any filthy dubstep anyway. The drop.